is in types of contact forces is force of friction. What is friction? So observe here, when you roll a ball on the level ground, what happens after some time? The speed of the ball decreases gradually and comes to stop. Why does the ball stop? Is there any hidden force to stop the ball? Yes, there is a force. Observe here, there is a force between the surface of ball and the surface of ground. This force stop the motion of the ball, and this force oppose the motion of the ball. If the ball moves in this direction, the force which is in between surface of ball and the ground acts in this direction. This force is called force of friction. The ball moves in this direction, the force which is between the surface of ball and the ground acts in this direction. So this force is force of friction. Children, by observing this activity, how do we define force of friction? The force which opposes the motion of the body over surface of another is called force of friction. Children, we have completed two types of forces, that is muscular force, second one is force of friction. Now third one, normal force. Let me tell what is normal force. Here is a book on the table. Is any force acting on the acting on the book? Children, yes, the gravitational force is acting on this book. Due to gravitational force, the book has to fall down, but the book doesn't fall down. It is stable on the table. Why? The book is supported by the table. So children, there exists a force which supports the book against the gravity by pushing it upward direction is called normal force. The table surface is applying a force surface of book that is perpendicular to the surface of table. So this is normal force. Children, one more example for normal force. Here, there is a person standing on the surface or ground of the earth. He experiences gravitational force. Everyone stands on the surface of the earth. We also experience gravitational force. He also experiences a gravitational force. So due to gravitational force, he has to go inside the earth. But he is not going inside. He is stable on the earth. Why he is not going inside the earth due to gravitational force? So children, there exists a force which supports him against gravity by pushing him upward direction. This force is normal force. There exists a force. Why he is not going inside the earth due to gravitational force? There exists a force which supports him against gravity by pushing him upward direction. So this force is normal force. Normal force is always perpendicular to the surface of plane. So that is why this force is said to be normal force. Good morning, children. In the previous class, we have completed three types of contact forces. One is muscular force, second one is force of friction, third one is normal force. Now let us discuss fourth one, tension force. What is tension force? By doing this activity, we will learn about tension force. See here, there is a ball, or you may consider it as any object. It is suspended with the help of a string. Children, what force is acting on it? Yes, you already know that gravitational force is acting on it. Okay, children, what will happen when the string is broken? Yes, the stone would fall down due to gravitational force. If the string is broken, the stone would fall down due to gravitational force. Even when the stone tied to the string, gravity pulls the stone all the time, but it does not fall down. Why the stone or any object it does not fall down? The stone is supported by the string in the upward direction. So, children, there exists a force. There exists a force which supports the stone against gravity. So, this force, by pulling it upward direction, so this force is tension force. There exists a force which supports the stone in the upward direction against gravity by pulling it upward direction. This force is tension force. How do we define tension force? The force which occurs when trying to stretch a rope or string. The tightness of a rope or string is called tension force. Children, in our daily life, you may observe monkeys hanging with, sometimes monkeys hanging with the help of their tails. See here. Here, when monkey is hanging with the help of their tails, gravitational force all the time acting on the monkeys, the dynamic in the downward direction. But the monkey does not fall down. Why the monkey does not fall down due to gravitational force? Monkey is hanging with the help of tail. Therefore, there exists a force. There exists a force in the upward direction with the help of tail. So this force is tension force. Children, in the previous class, we have learnt about what is force at a distance or field force. What is force at a distance? Look here. The force which occurs without any physical contact between two objects is known as force at a distance or field force. In this class, let us discuss about types of field forces. There are three types of field forces we have. First one, magnetic force. Second one, gravitational force. Third one, electrostatic force. Of field forces, first one is magnetic force. By observing this activity, we will learn about what is magnetic force. Well, look here, there are bar magnets. When you bring opposite pole of bar magnet towards another, what is going on? What is happening here? They are moving towards each other. Means they are attracting each other. Why they are attracting each other? You know already, opposite poles attract each other. Observe this case. When you bring similar polar bar magnet towards another bar magnet, they are repelling each other. The magnets are moving away each other, means they are repelling each other. So why they are repelling? Here, you know, like poles repel each other. There is no contact in the both cases. There is no contact between the magnets in both cases. But here they are attracting, here they are repelling. No contact, but they are attracting, they are moving towards. Even though there is no contact between the magnets, they are repelling, they are moving away. So why? Means there must be some force which can be exerted without contact. This is magnetic force. By this activity, how do we define magnetic force? The force which arises due to attraction or repulsion between poles of magnets is called magnetic force.